An anti-terrorism court in Islamabad has sentenced three men to death for publishing blasphemous content on social media. The case has been pending in the Islamabad ATC for the last 4 years. The trial was completed and the court reserved its verdict on December 15, 2020. The court sentenced the three accused, Abdul Wahid, Rana Noman Rafakar and Nazir Ahmed, to death. Anti-terrorism court judge Raja Jawad Abbas heard the case on Friday. A 10-year imprisonment sentence and 100,000 rupees fine was also awarded to a professor. This is Pakistan Observer. For more latest news, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.